This is a continuation of our previous tutorial on round progress bars. We are going to customize them further. So please watch that video before watching this.